Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, you can see I already went ahead to do my whole face off camera. So today what I want to show you guys is how I draw my wing liner. And I'll be using JORDANNA Professional Cosmetics Company Waterproof Eyeliner Pen. Something like this is what it looks like. So I'm going to show you how to draw your wing liner with this pen, and then I'll be using a MABROOK pencil in black for my waterline. So let's do this. So the thing about this eyeliner is that you have to always lock it, else it will get dry. You have to make sure. So after making that line, I close my eyes and I make the line upwards. I am now just going to join this line to this other part. And after doing that, I'm going to shade in the empty space, as you can see. You can see that this liner is sharp, and I seriously recommend it for beginners that are just starting and you would like to learn. Perfect. You're sharp. So basically, that's how it goes. That's it. Cutting the head sharp, really sharp. Yes. So I'm just going to go ahead and do the other part off camera, because a lot of you have been complaining that my video is too long. So I'm just going ahead to do the other part, and then I will show you my highlighting and my finish look with printing, and how I finish up with powder and everything. So yes, I have done the other part off camera, and now I'm taking my MABROOK pencil. This is what it looks like, and I am just going to draw under my waterline. This pencil is super dark, like it doesn't stretch you at all. You can see, I'm not all hyper today because I don't feel so good. That's actually why I didn't go to the office today. Yes, so if you know me, know that I am a very hyper, jumpy person. But today, let's hope we get better. Okay, let's not bore you with the details. Yes guys, so this is what it looks like. Looking like a baby girl already. Okay, so I'm just going to take the Maybelline pack powder in cacao. In shade cacao. I'm just going to dust off the excess of my highlighter. Of my highlighted area right here. Powder here, so I'm just going to do this in the same way that I'm guys. So as you can see, the girl is looking all fine and baby. Yes, so too bad I'm not doing this. God, I want to go out. This is the kind of way. Somebody should come pick me up. Sorry. Ding. Oh, what is life without? Understand how he can do makeup. I'm not highlighting this. I don't get it. Honestly, I don't get it. My nails be looking like that of Michael Jackson. Sister.
Let's kill people.
I added to my highlighter. Do not try this at home. Do not try this. When you ready to enter body, yeah. Oh, the kiss him 'cause she's there, but okay, now I'm just going to do my lipstick. Yeah, so I'll be using this Zaron matte thing in Posh. P-O-S-H. Ignore my nails, bro. Ignore my nails. Girl, it's not feeling too good. So this is what it looks like. Yeah, ooh, I use this lipstick the other day. And every single person gave me a copy. Like, can you see the way he's bringing my look to life? Hey guys, so this is what the finished looks like. Yeah, wearing this water in California. I'm cold. Forget about that, okay? Just forget about that. Yes guys, so if you love this video and you would like to see more, please subscribe to my channel. Leave a comment, like, comment. Oh, I said comment already. Hello guys, if you love this video, please give it a thumbs up and leave a comment and subscribe to my channel. Okay. Yes, this is my go-to mascara. Maybelline Colossal mascara. And yeah, this is probably a trick to keep you guys to watch to the end or something. You never know. At least now I have your attention. And you're still watching. It's almost the end of the video. Yeah. Hi guys, so finished look. Thank you for watching. Bye.